siente atraída por mi pelo. Mom gave sister and I the typical 80s thick fringe when we were kids, and we hated it. El pelo crece, experimenta, it's my motto. Shaved my hair for my 30th birthday. Since then, people ask me, when am I gonna grow it back? But I'm not ready to be a woman with long hair. Connotations. People treat you differently. Society shortens women's hair as they age, but I won't conform. I'm planning to wear a long gray hair when I'm an old woman.
Thank you. and shiny. I never had a bad hair day. But then, I made a big mistake. I dyed them. Don't get me wrong, I still look great though. But they hate me now. They won't cooperate anymore. It got to the point I need to brush them. What is my life? It takes so much time.